This is Len's Island, currently in development by Flow Studio. But a question, who is Len? Is this Len? Am I Len? Why will you not let me off your island, Len?
Ah, seaside property.
Sure, this isn't an ominous sign.
Ward off starvation with some relaxing farming. We engage in a little trading.
Look at all that bag space. Alright, give me the weeb sword.
There's a very nice day-night cycle, which you can ward off with the comforting fire to remind you that you're all alone. Pillage the remains of forgotten travelers. Combat's pretty simple with the point and click, and away you go. You can also swap out your inventory for day-to-day tasks. And if you're scared of the dark, you can just sleep and suddenly it's daytime. You can also pillage the land for its natural resources, such as rock and wood. All these mechanics might remind you of a similar game, Dead Island. Now to the main event of Len's Island, the ominous cave. Now the fun thing about this cave is that it's mostly empty, apart from what I assume are the former residents of the island. And of course this is only speculation, what with all the resources and housing and potential leftovers that are down here. Like, I'm pretty sure that these mining operations aren't naturally forming. And then you have to start to wonder, what did they find down here? What exactly dwells within the cave that turned the residents into shambling, mindless shadow beasts? And as I delve deeper, will I, too, begin to lose my humanity? Could this possibly be a reflection akin to Moby Dick on the greed and how it suffers the human soul? And how eventually that vengeance will overtake everything that we once were? Or it could be just a cave. Len's Island, 10 out of 10.